Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Sonic Love! So in today's video, we're going to be checking out a mixture of Sega Naomi and Atomiswave. Now, I will be using Retroarch for this. I know you can use the standalone emulator and probably get better performance, but I've been working on Retroarch, so I thought, let's give it a go and see how it plays up. If you want to do it through Retroarch, then we can find out just how well it performs. So it will be a mixture of Dreamcast, Naomi, and Atomiswave. Hope you enjoy, guys. If there's any games that I miss, I will be doing maybe two videos on this also. So it'll be part one now, and obviously I will do a second part. I'll try and get the second part out today, so you have the beauty of two videos in the day. Or if not, it will be tomorrow. Please let me know if you like it by hitting the like button. A share would be absolutely incredible. And without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Bye. Ha! Oh! inside the dust.
To the 6FFS. Select fighter. Garnet. Next fighter, Nito. Battle location, factory.
Okay, guys, I'm going to leave it there. That is Naomi Atomiswave. A little bit of Dreamcast chucked in there in the mix. Love to know what you think. I knew it would run perfectly fine, but it really is nice to have a system that has a larger screen. And not only that, but actually runs full speed without any hiccups. I will do a second video as there is so many games to test out and show you. I'll do like maybe two more videos on it. As I say, there is so many games. If there is any games that I've missed or you want to see in the next video, then please don't hesitate to pop it in the comments. A like, as I say, would be truly appreciated. Also, a share would be a fantastic way of promoting the video. And as always, guys, take care.